Hello. I'm wearing the same shirt as yesterday, but it has been washed. It's been through the laundry already. It's just one of my biggest, comfiest shirts, so I'm wearing it again. Now, continuing with my trend of completely and utterly failing the challenge I set myself, I didn't do any dashing today. Did I want to? Yeah. I actually did because it's a Friday night. I wanted to go out. But I did not sleep well. I did not sleep well at all. I slept pretty terribly and didn't wake up or didn't get up properly until probably 1 p.m. I set alarms and everything for like 9, 10, 11, 12. I think I slept through like all of them, and I didn't properly get up until 1, so my day got started really late. I had a few things I needed to do today. I needed to record Kirby's Dream Course for tomorrow. I'm trying to keep at least a day ahead because recently I've been recording videos the day they're supposed to come out, which means they come out late, and then the video that's supposed to come out second also comes out late. So you know, I wanted to try and keep ahead, so I made sure to record that episode of Dream Course today. It's now uploaded, it's scheduled, it's ready to go public about 12 hours ahead of time, which is a good thing. I mean, it's been up about 6 hours, so it's technically been ready for like 18 hours. Well, not ready for 18 hours, ready like 18 hours early, which is how it should be. You should be recording for the next day, not the day that you're existing in. Besides that, I hadn't released any vlogs this channel since March 14th, I think. So I had rejigged my little schedule thing to be to fit with starting this month on April 15th. So I kind of forgot about that until literally last night when I was going to bed and trying to fall asleep with a stinking headache. But got up this morning, did the Kirby recording. I think I did the Kirby recording second, but I edited vlogs and I exported vlogs and I uploaded vlogs and I published vlogs. Four of them to be exact. And it's going to be four a day minimum for the foreseeable future, assuming I can keep up with that, which I never can. But I'm hoping that this time is different. But I always hope that every time is different, so I really don't know what's gonna happen, and I'm just gonna hope for the best. But I had to get those done, and then I had to get, what else did I get done? Then I got the Kirby thing done. And then by that point, it was like 7:30 p.m. So I was like, by the time I've driven out to my zone, I'm only gonna get a couple hours in, and then I'm gonna have to drive all the way back. I'm already low on gas. I'll just not do tonight, and I will go out tomorrow for hopefully more hours. And that is still the plan. I'll say that right now, that is still the plan. I did also make a Walmart run. I had to buy a few things. I bought notably some air fresheners for my room because in my old room at my parents' old house, I had candles on all the time. And when I came to move out, and we took everything off the walls and everything out of the room, the walls were covered in soot from the candles. You wouldn't even notice while everything's in here, but when everything was moved out of that room, like, you could tell that I'd been burning candles. So I'm not gonna use those now. I do have one that's almost done from the old place, so I'm working on getting through that one slowly. But I've been using these air freshener things. I have one up here as well that they just smell nice. I think they're typically, I guess they expect to be used in bathrooms, but well, it's not, it doesn't necessarily say that actually. It says multi-room use, non-stop freshness up to 3 weeks. So I've just been using these. I bought a couple extras so that I have some for when this one eventually runs out. Also got Pringles. So I have snacks in my office because I've been going down at like 3 in the morning when I'm unable to sleep to get snacks and waking people up. So this is to try and stop me from having to go downstairs to do that. But also, I just need to not have snacks. I need to just try and sleep, but I get headaches, and then I need food, and It's a whole thing. I bought some other stuff, like some drinks we needed downstairs. We needed like ranch dressing. I bought a frozen pizza. Nothing exciting. I didn't buy anything exciting. I would show you if I got anything exciting. But I guess I did get this very, very exciting letter in the mail that is from my health insurance thing. So I don't know exactly how to pronounce it, but it's something along the lines of Geisinger. I think that's who I'm with. I got Geisinger health insurance through DoorDash at the start of the year. And I got this letter through today that says, "Hey, we processed your request to end your Geisinger health plan coverage. This termination is effective April 30th. I didn't do that. I didn't request for my health insurance to be canceled. Why would I request for my health insurance to be canceled? Of course, I've moved, but I'm still on the lease at the old place, at least until the end of this month. So the only thing I can think happened is because that's postmarked April 7th, and the first day that I did DoorDash here was March 6th. So a month and a day later, they send out that letter. That tells me that maybe DoorDash canceled it, because they see that I've been here for a month. So they see that as me, like, being fully moved. For all intents and purposes right now, I'm still a Pennsylvania resident. Once I'm off the lease, I'll get everything sorted out to become a Florida resident. But technically, I'm still on a lease for an apartment in Pennsylvania. So I don't know why this happened. I sent them an email. I sent Geisinger an email, and because their call center was closed. But if they don't get back to me within like a day or so, I'll give them a call and see what's going on. Because I kind of need health insurance. Yeah, I'm going to have to reset everything up anyway because I moved, but don't cancel it without telling me. Well, I mean, I guess they told me, but don't do that. It was also in an envelope that originally got sent to my old apartment and got shipped or forwarded here, so. Oh, God, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. But whatever, I'll figure all that out. Plan for right now, given it's just after midnight, is get the vlogs done for tomorrow so that I can not worry about them and hopefully manage to sleep some. But for now, that's going to be it for this vlog. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.